regulators cannot be anymore a gatekeeper or a gateway from innovation to patients, but need to be enablers of that translation into patient delivery.
This road from clinical development, from the initial research to marketing authorization, can be a very long and winding road. Our advice would be seek regulators' advice as soon as possible.
The rapid development of new cellular therapies generated many different spin-offs with many different ownerships. Even after products achieve market authorization, and standards will be needed for procedures, data capture, and long-term follow-up requirements for patients. The best is to have a central database to avoid silos of data.
This is a very complicated therapy, and there are a lot of stakeholders, and each stakeholder creates his own barrier. We have some challenges, opportunities, and new direction in the future.